Hello and welcome to Watch Tonight. And today we are going through biography of Ryan Wilson. His full name is Ryan Dietrich Wilson. Ryan is an American actor, screenwriter and producer. We'll go through his childhood, then career, then his family. He was born in 1966 on 20th of Jan. He was born in University of Washington Medical Center in Seattle, Washington. He and his family follow Baha'i faith. He went to Kellogg Middle School and Shorecrest High School in Shoreline, Washington. He graduated in 1986 from University of Washington with a bachelor degree in drama. He then graduated from MFA in acting from Tisk School of Art. Let's go through his career. He made his film debut in 1999 in the comic science fiction movie Galaxy Quest. He is best known for his role as Dwight Schrute in the comedy sitcom The Office. Let's check out some of his other works. He has been part of a movie called Super, The Rocker, The Boy, and Star Trek Discovery. Let's check out his physique. His hair is light brown and eye color is blue. This is measurement of his body. His height is 6 feet 2 inches and weight is 84 kg. Let's check out his net worth. Ryan is worth $16 million and most of it comes from his role in TV and movies. Let's check out his car. He drives a BMW i3. Let's check out his family. He is married to well-known writer Holiday Reinhorn. He has a beautiful wife. They started dating each other from their university days and they got married in 1995. He has a beloved son Walter Wilson, born in 2004. Let's check out his mansion. This is Ryan Wilson house in Aguilera Hill in California. This is his home office and man cave.
So guys, if you like this video, please press the like button and subscribe to our channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon from which you get the notification directly. So thanks for watching and we'll meet soon in next video. Love you.